Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, my friends, I will introduce my group. My friend, my name is Nafizatul Rahman. Next.
My name is Budi Setiawan.
My name is Jafri Rinaldi.
My name is Marvinda Yuliana.
My name is Mila Putri Rahmadani.
Okay, guys, I'm in Kebunte, exactly in the Solo, Alahan Panjang district. We came from UPPTK Padang. I would like to introduce a beautiful place in Sumatra, especially Alahan Panjang. In there, we can see a beautiful Kebun Teh, Dermaga, and Umi Musku, and many other. It's you and to let's join traveling with me.
Okay, now I was in Dermaga, Alahan Panjang. As we see, in this, there are boats that used to surround this line. This dermaga also used as one of the attraction. Type of this dermaga is always a lot of visitors who accidentally visit to the beauty and enjoy the cool eye here. Not only the lake bawah, but also the danau atas. Allah.
What is around the danau atas? The mosque is accessed by tourists and the local in which to pray, because the mosque is aimed for tourists because of it is beautiful and comfortable. Besides being accessed for pray, the tourists do not forget to take picture.
Okay, bro. There is Kebun Teh where most interesting tourists in the local, because the atmosphere is cool and beautiful, as so make tourists went to linger here. Next, you Jeffrey Junaldi.
Okay, thanks, bro. Next, here Layut. It's okay. Location in the foothills of the Gutters and the Causeway. Desert Kerinci, because of its location, strategic, sally, and cool air.
Okay, guys.
Thank you for your attention. Don't forget like and subscribe. Bye bye.